I bought the cheapest bottle of whiskey at the liquor store. Let's see if it tastes as cheap as it costs.
Cheers.
Oh. Oh, that's not good. It's like paint thinner, man. It's so... It goes down so hot and so bad. There's no flavor. It's like a fake sweetness. Like you just took rubbing alcohol and put stevia in it. Ugh. Oh my God. Okay, Rich and Rare Canadian whiskey. This isn't even worth the $7.99 I paid for it. Ugh.